Welcome back to Better Kansas City. So a woman's hormones impact a whole lot of factors, from mood to energy, from hair to skincare. Well, that's why unexpected health issues can often signal that your hormones are out of whack. Joining us now is Dr. Rachel Hailey from HCA Midwest Health, and she's here to talk about some of the signs and symptoms. So first off, welcome.
Thank you.
And you know, let's talk about how hormones actually work.
Well, Belinda, the endocrine system, it's complex, it's fascinating. It works with our nervous system to help regulate important bodily functions like growth, sexual development, mood, even metabolism. Hormones are secreted by glands like the thyroid gland, the adrenal gland. They produce insulin, steroids, adrenaline, and these chemical hormones control our body's function by transferring information from one group of cells to another. So put simply, hormones are like tiny messengers. Mm-hmm. They tell the body what to do and when to do it to help it run smoothly and efficiently. They pretty much affect every system in our body.
Well, when you talk about it like that and lay it out, I'm like, okay, mine better be in check, because otherwise we could be in a world of problems.
Yes, well, everyone experiences some natural period of hormonal fluctuation or imbalance at some point in their life, especially women.
Okay.
But you need to be aware that there are several medical conditions that can cause these fluctuations, that lead to this disruption, that can cause sexual dysfunction and metabolism problems and growth problems. Lifestyle, habits and environmental factors can play a role, but there are some other causes like diabetes, thyroid disorders, menopause, extreme and chronic stress, even poor nutrition and obesity and allergic reactions and infections, and even cancer can cause hormonal imbalances.
Mm-hmm. Well, and also hormone imbalance can show up oftentimes on a woman's lip around pregnancy, or just if she's imbalanced, period.
Oh, absolutely. And there are a lot of symptoms you may be aware of, such as the ones that you mentioned. But changes in body temperature, like hot flashes, vaginal dryness, breast tenderness, extreme changes in mood, like depression, anxiety, and irritability. But there's some other symptoms you may not be aware of. Elevations in blood pressure and heart rate, extreme fatigue, unexplained weight loss or weight gain, bulging neck, even changes in your hair, skin, nails, and bones can signify a hormonal imbalance. But most importantly, if you do have any of these concerns or any of these symptoms, make an appointment with your medical provider. They can help decide if testing is needed to determine if an imbalance exists. They can even refer you to an endocrinologist who specializes in endocrine issues if needed.
Okay, and what are the tests like if you do need that?
Mostly blood work. It's simple, it's easy, it shouldn't keep you from going in and getting tested.
Okay, well that makes so much sense. And you know, anything else that you really want to leave us with, that go-to knowledge of, hey, your hormones are so important and how we can take care of them?
They are so important, and there's so much that goes in our life that I see affect women, and that's just stress and lack of exercise and nutrition. We talk about it, we're the CEOs of our house, and we don't take that time to take care of ourselves. And taking that time can help prevent some of these issues from occurring.
Well, and that's like falling into the daily rut, right? You're talking about not eating right, or dealing with stress, all those things. I mean, we all sort of
Absolutely.
Can deal with that. Well, thank you so much, Dr. Hailey. And you can actually talk to your doctor if you're experiencing any of these signs or symptoms of hormone imbalance, and you can get tested. Well, if you'd like help finding a doctor or a specialist, go to hcamidwest.com.